Oh my god, thank you all so much, Sparkling Heart.
What are we supposed to do?
We're doing customer service for my makeup kit, Glow Glow Glow.
Why?
Mom said it's good for business and
what
can like...
What do we do?
Oh my god, we answer the phone and help people.
Kim, are you crazy? We're not medically trained to help people.
I know DDR.
What?
It's what you do when people can't breathe. DDR.
It's not DDR.
Yes, it is.
You can't dance revolution on people's lungs, Courtney.
You can try.
Look, this was Mom's idea, not mine.
Why does Chris want to see us suffer?
I literally believe she hates us.
So not watermelon.
Oh my god, can't these people just text?
It's a call center, Chloe, not a text center.
We should change it to a text center and ignore the phone calls.
Oh my god, I'm getting a call. What do I do?
Answer it.
Yes. Hi, hello. This is Glow 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 Call Center. How may you be helped by me?
Your makeup sucks.
Courtney!
Glow, 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 call center. This is Chloe speaking. How may I?
I received my kit.
Excuse me? I was in the middle of doing my introduction.
Listen, I just want to address.
Glow, 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 call center. This is Chloe speaking.
You're seriously starting.
Glow, 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 call.
Is this really necessary?
Interrupt me again, I dare you.
What?
I f***ing double dog dare you, bitch. Interrupt me. Glow, 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 call center. This is Chloe speaking. How may I, what comes after that?
How may I help you?
I don't need your help, idiot. I know how to do my job.
No, I was just...
Oh, this is Chloe speaking. How may I help you?
Fine, whatever. I need...
Okay, ma'am. I've been nothing but polite to you.
You have not.
If you're gonna have an attitude, this conversation is over.
Glow, 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 call center. This is Kim speaking. How may I help you?
Hi. I just wanted to know what comes in the glow, glow, glow makeup kit.
Makeup?
No, I mean... Is there anything else, like a signature blush?
You want me to sign your blush?
Come again?
I wasn't even at your house to begin with. How could I come again?
Where are you?
Oh my god, are you stalking me?
No, I think there's been a misunderstanding.
First you want me to sign your face, and now you're stalking me.
I simply called to know what comes with your makeup kit.
Wait, you mean you haven't even bought it yet?
Well, no.
Then why are you calling? It's customer service, not I haven't bought it yet service.
I like to know what I'm getting before I get it.
That literally makes no sense. When you get it, you know what you have.
Do you offer free samples?
What the f*** is a free sample?
There's nowhere I could try the makeup kit?
You can try it when you actually buy it.
Okay, well, do you offer discount codes?
Yeah, there's a code. Do you have a pencil?
Yep, go ahead.
Okay, it's 11. You are a rude bitch. Bye. So rude.
This is Courtney speaking. What do you want?
Is this Glow 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 Call Center?
Duh.
Okay. So I just got my makeup kit today.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks, but the foundation brush is broken. Hello?
Yeah?
Did you hear me?
Yeah.
I can't use this broken brush.
Use your hands, bye.
No, wait. I just need a replacement for my brush.
We don't do replacements.
It says right here on the box, we do replacements for brushes.
No, it doesn't. We changed that.
When?
Just now.
Can I please just get a replacement for the brush? That's all I want.
Okay. Done. I just sent you a confirmation email.
Okay, I'll check now.
Is there a problem?
Yes, this email says use your hands.
You're welcome.
What the?
Another satisfied customer.
We're like really good at this.
We're professionals.